I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Wow, I think balls and kids.
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Thank you. As you're probably already aware, Canton City TV's been hijacked by someone. And by someone, I mean Few. Not sure what he's up to, but it seems he wants to show us something.
After we finished fighting Janemba in that time rift, I went after Few. I don't remember exactly what went down after that, but yeah, lots happened, that's for sure.
Thanks to all of you, I was able to restore the video Few played back then. Let's take a look.
So... the image coming in clear? Alright, seems to be working! Hey there! My name's Few. You've all been a huge help in my experiments. And now it's time to finally show off my findings! I can't tell you how excited I am! Not really sure how you time patrollers react to all of this. But I'm sure the results will blow everyone away! So whatever you do, stay tuned! Okay, it's about time to... Hey, it looks like we've got a guest! He's gonna want to see this too!
That's far enough, Few!
No, it's not! I'm only just getting started! We're talking about history like no one's ever seen!
Fusion! Ha!
You ready? It's time to go on a little trip through time!
Connecting to a new timeline. What could that possibly mean?
Now that I've seen this video, things are becoming clearer. I think I'm starting to remember what happened. My father and Goku fused, but I don't know, was that the new timeline? I have no idea what's going on.
We're not going to be able to get there easily. Unless... wait.
Hmm.
Enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Alright, let's get to it. Don't worry about me. All you got.
I must have let my guard down. You're pretty weird, you know?
Okay, that's enough. Enough. You can stop attacking now.
You've got some talent there. To be frank, that was pretty unexpected.
Me teaching?
Well, I guess I have to for the sake of the whole world.
I guess that means I'm a pretty great teacher!